a lady came and hit my family because of her reckless driving. My wife and both my daughters were injured. My elder daughter, who is just 10 years old, had just gone through a very critical surgery. Me and my family had gone to Ahmednagar Club, which is a local club out here. Around 7-ish, when we had just left the club, aur hum parking tak pahunche hi the, and suddenly there was this lady who, because of her reckless driving, came and directly hit us. My wife and both my daughters were injured. My elder daughter, she almost lost her leg, and jis tarike se wo car aayi thi, it could have been worse. Suddenly I heard my wife calling me and telling me to rush to the hospital. और जब मैंने मुड़ के देखा तो वो सीन मैं आपको डिस्क्राइब ही नहीं कर सकता, बिकॉज मेरी छोटी बेटी पीछे बुशेस के वहाँ थी. माई वाइफ वॉज क्राइंग आउट लाउड एंड सडनली आई सॉ दिस पूल ऑफ ब्लड. दिस इज द इम्पैक्ट जिस तरीके से दैट लेडी केम एंड हिट माई डॉटर. The doctor says that in the next 4 to 6 months, my daughter will be able to walk back on her feet, and it's going to be tough because she's going to miss out of her regular life. She's going to miss out of her school. जो physical injury है वो अलग बात है. जो you know the kind of impact that has put on my kids, like my younger daughter, the moment she sees a car दूर से ही कहीं back कर रही होती है, she gets so scared and she starts crying. She doesn't want to sit in the car. This lady was on the phone when she was in the car. There are a lot of these accidents happen because people are talking on the phone. One thing that we should right now think about is that probably we should kind of request the lawmakers or the authorities ke in such accident cases, you know, they have to come up with some new laws. Matlab apparently people don't get arrested. This was near death experience for us, but she didn't get arrested. She is free, and till the court process starts, she'll be free. And वो court process को भी कितने दिन कितने महीने लगते हैं हमको नहीं पता है.